It was on a magical night like this, a spell was cast. Right through my mind it seemed like it fell so fast. What type of magic is this? Now he himself was not a magician, but there was plenty of people that were in that position. But it felt like when they waved their magic wand, it seemed everybody would just respond. What type of magic is this? Now this was a woman that knew exactly how to cast a spell, and nobody knew exactly how deep inside his world she fell. But it felt like he was out of his depth. He wanted to say how it was written at that time, but he just couldn't attend his friend. What time for magic is this?
Really?
He wasn't looking for love, but you can tell. He knew about the obstacles, but still he fell. Head over heels, it was a big deal while his mind was wondering exactly what he was doing with others to find it. Tell me what's making it this.
That's a good question. I have no idea. But
oh yeah. And in his mind he had no contemplation, with a show of his true destination. Now people be asking them questions and they were curious, but when they asked him a question he used to get furious. Used to fly off on the handle at any given time, but all they were doing was just telling him what he was in his mind. What type of magic was that?
What type of magic
would make a person act this way? What was he thinking about? I guess it's really hard to say. What type of magic is this? I mean, let the music embrace you, even though it seems like I'm trying to erase you. Even though you know exactly what it is that you're really pursuing, but then again he didn't exactly know what it was that he was doing.